The 30-hour famine is a service project put on by World Vision, and you basically don't eat for 30 hours.
We collect money for kids in Africa or around there, and what it does is it helps them get food or fresh water or health care or can go to school.
During the 30-hour famine, students built a 29,000-link paper chain representing the 29,000 kids around the world who die each day from starvation. Stretched across town, the physical size of the chain really has an impact.
I think it helps you put things in your life in perspective. You look at all the drama that goes on and people comparing themselves to other people, and you realize that like kids in Africa don't deal with that because they're more focused on living.
By focusing on the needs of their peers halfway around the world, these students have become more compassionate towards the person sitting next to them in class.
I think the kid sitting beside us that's lonely, he's lonely because maybe no one's talked to him. Or when people do talk to him, it's always rude.
There are kids in my class, definitely, who need a reaching hand.
It's very easy. You just talk and then listen. Mostly listening, less talking. Everybody has a certain struggle. You have a struggle, the person next to you has a struggle, and each of you grow stronger than each other. Iron sharpens iron.
If everyone treated each other like they mattered, I think it would change, it would change a campus. I think it would change the world, but I mean, just imagine going around in a school or in an environment where everybody feels welcome.
If we took the time to reach out to others and, you know, if everyone cared for everyone else, then other people would hurt a lot less. And even if they were still hurting, they would have a friend there to help them along.